What year did Brigham Young first travel through the area on his way to the Great Salt Lake?